Yusuke Murata, who is the mangaka, the artist behind One Punch Man, as well as Eye Shield 21, is also known to be quite a good animator. He is very multi-talented. He's a legend amongst mangaka everywhere. And I told you guys about this other animation project that he's doing. Turns out he's doing another little animation one-shot for Eye Shield 21's anniversary. It looks so smooth. I don't know how this man finds the time to do this, right? He's doing One Punch Man. He's doing the other animation project that he announced, which is an original IP. And now he's doing this one shot. Like, bro, just go get take a nap or something.